Hey everyone, I'm Sylvia Wakana and welcome back to my channel that is all about Japanese food and some culture. If you're into that, subscribe to my channel and like this video. Today I'm showing you how to make this nameless, super easy, very delicious gyoza that's viral in Japan. If you aren't familiar with gyoza, they are Japanese dumplings that typically have meat and veggies inside and are wrapped in a really thin dough. This viral gyoza literally only uses 3 ingredients. 4 if you count the ponzu dipping sauce. Doesn't use any of the fancy gyoza or dumpling folding techniques and is apparently super tasty. And this recipe is by @noah252525 on Twitter. If you didn't know, Twitter is still really big in Japan. As usual, you can find the written recipe on my blog, which I'll have linked below in the description, or you can head to sylviawakana.com. All right, let's make this viral gyoza. Take one gyoza wrapper and in it place one shiso leaf, also called oba, and a piece of thinly sliced pork. Sprinkle a little salt on top and then fold the wrapper around. Repeat this process to make multiple dumplings. In a pan over medium heat, put in some oil and then lay down the gyoza. Pour in the water and then cover so the gyoza can steam. Once the water is all evaporated and the gyoza is cooked through and crispy on the bottom, transfer to a plate. Serve with some ponzu as a dipping sauce and enjoy! いただきます!